Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try an experiment on removing large prints. We are going to put this print into the freezer and find out if it would be easier to remove the print afterwards. Since cold temperature causes materials to contract, I'm wondering if this would cause the PLA to contract, which in return would make it easier for us to remove the print from the bed. Let's put the print into the freezer for a day. Hours is up. Wasn't that fast. Now let's take it out of the freezer. Let's remove the print before it warms up again. The size of the print feels easier for me to slide the print removal knife in. Unfortunately, the current print removal knife I'm using is not long enough, and I have to go and get a longer print removal knife. Okay, I've been at this for 10 minutes. I give up. The print is still just as hard to remove. You can see from the size of the pyramid that I actually damaged the print here. Here and here. Well, there we have it. We tried putting the print into the freezer to see if it would be easier to remove, and the experiment failed. Print was just as hard to remove than not putting it into the freezer. Well, I guess we just have to come up with another method on how to remove the print. Unless you guys have one. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching.